I just want to stay consistent. You know, that's something that's really key as far as barbering, man, is staying consistent and just grow with your craft. You know what I mean? Like, really just don't ever stop learning, because this is a never-ending learning process, you know? So I feel like, consistency and definitely our passion. I think everybody, you know, our passion is going to keep us going. When you pay your dues, I feel like you can live and die peacefully. Honestly, that's how I feel. You know what I mean? Like, as long as I know death and taxes is certain, you know what I mean? You can't dodge that. But I feel that, you know, you work hard, pay your dues, and shit, when you go, you die peacefully. Haircuts and styles kind of could identify you as a person. Since because there's so many barbers across the nation, everybody cuts hair the same, everybody looks the same. But if you have your own style, a certain haircut, it can actually identify you as a person. And it's a big marketing tool, like, you know. I always want them to look at the West Coast and not just think of LA. You know, I want them to look up and, you know, the Northern California guys, you know, the Bay Area, they know how to cut hair. You know, we're trying to give our best work to everybody, you know what I mean? This is something that I don't want just for the rest of the nation and the world to look at us to feel that, you know, these guys are just for now. You know, this is a lifetime thing. It's always gonna be a lifetime thing. I feel like I'm gonna be doing this for the rest of my life. And definitely this is something that I wanna show the rest of the world, that the West Coast and the Bay Area is, you know, very talented. My name is Derek, AKA D-Rock. I'm a barber and I own Black and Gold Barber Line.